Well, Tom Hanks has a reputation for being a swell guy, and he proved just that to fans in Fontana. He stopped by the local In-N-Out for a bite to eat and not only happily took pictures with the crowd there, he paid for everyone's lunch. Awesome. I wonder how much all the double doubles cost.
Probably a lot. If you didn't love them before, you probably love them.